Hello.
Hello.
This is English Smart 6, Stage 2, Speaking Test 1. I am Andy. Please introduce yourself.
My name is Joan, and I'm 14 years old. My hobby is drawing and listening to music.
And where do you live in the city?
I live in Hanoi City, Vietnam.
Is it near the center or far away?
I live near the center.
And how long have you been studying English?
I've been studying English for 7 years.
Okay. Do you like hanging out with your friends?
Yes, I do.
Where do you often go to meet your friends?
Mostly I play online with my friends. It's not my friend that I meet in real life. It's like I met virtual on the game. It's like social media.
Next, I'm going to ask you to take a look at this card and imagine you're going on a long journey and decide what things would you need to take with you onto that long journey. I'll give you a few seconds to have a look. I'll just give you the first question. You and your friends are going to travel by coach together for a whole day. There are pictures of some things you might take for your journey. Decide what you will take and think about what you will need.
I will take some snack, comics, and my tablet, and some game boards. I will bring my tablet and build board and coming to Kyongtang when I was on the trip.
What would you use your tablet for?
I use my tablet for drawing, teaching music, watch videos and much more, like
so many things. Very good. Okay, and what amuses you? What would be interesting to listen to or watch? What amuses you? What is entertaining? So what would you like to watch or listen to? What kind of music or movie? Animals now. I'm going to ask you, do you have any pets?
I used to have a dog, but
he's dead. I'm sorry to hear that. Can you tell me about your dog, what he looks like, what his name was, or her name?
Well, actually, I have three dogs, but they all born, two of them.
And when was the last time you saw an animal, and what was it? Okay, nearly finished. Do you play any sports?
Oh, I play badminton.
How often do you play it?
Every day.
Very good.
Because I really like to play badminton. I don't really like other sports because they don't play like that. I don't find interest in
okay. Is going to bed early important for good health? To be healthy.
Yeah, I think that is true because you know it's also help you wake up early, do some many things.
Yes, very good. And do you like school? If yes, why? If no, why not? Do you like school?
School. Well, if the teacher
what are your favourite subjects at school? Would you like to do in the future?
In the future, I want to be a business.
What kind of business?
What
type of business do you think?
Sell and buy.
Yeah, okay. Very good. Thank you very much, Chang Hang. You're at the end of your test. Well done.